Good morning, Jamaica. And good morning to the world. All the while I'm telling you, say, today for me, tomorrow for no, on a laugh. For everyone, let me see, I post out here and I go on Excel now, ridicule me for the Jamaican when I'm a talk out phone and I talk out for all the old way can't talk for themselves because enough fun lock up behind closed door and because I'm so rich and someone have so much nice friends. I don't know how to feel inside, but I can't say because I don't want to offend anybody. We don't have to offend anybody, we can't tell it to you like it is. Bridges of the Disaster, Risk Management Act, 10,000 and 30 days in prison. The government of Jamaica only going to 10,000 one time. And himself on a breach of Disaster Management Act, he's not going to fine for $10,000 or 30 days in prison. That is oppression and tyranny. Resisting arrest, 2,000 or 10 days in prison. Oppression and tyranny. I don't think the law enforcement of Jamaica, Jamaican people friend. On our citizen, on our own brother, on our own uncle, on our own father, and we take this job to protect and serve Jamaica, but we not protect and serve politician and political interests. Right? When since we cannot speak out against the way we feel without risk of you pressuring me. Now, the Jamaican Constitution does not allow the government of Jamaica to use the office of the Prime Minister or any other office to oppress and pressure any citizen. Any citizen at all. You Jamaicans better wake up before them come kick off on the door 1-1 and do like what you see them do all over the place. Let me continue. So what can I hear that? Indecent language. 1,010 days in prison. And them come again and say additional fine of 10,010 days in prison. You're a sergeant police officer. But we notice a trend. We notice everybody will come out in a Jamaica and vent the way them feel. Either the Jamaican populace come down upon them like we're supposed to be sheep. We're supposed to. So if the Prime Minister, everybody say we must go yam shit. We're supposed to go up there and line up and eat it. Hold on, people. Hold on. Put on your thinking caps. And all the way are fooling them. Not because they go you when you go to some place make you smarter than we know. Now guy can't tell you how to live and not come with no bag of bullshit like we say, hold on, we are fool. Remember, are we voting in? We're supposed to run the country for we. Don't go like you want to switch it on me. Kind of big switch it on Jamaican people, you know. And not the people I'm thinking that don't work for politicians. No! Politicians work for the country as fiduciaries of this great corporation to ensure that they do the job of the office that they are elected to do. Do not use the office of the Prime Minister or the office of whichever politician it is to pressure the citizens. You are creating tyranny. You are tyrannical. I'm a teeth too. Can you have no get them wrong with Jamaican people now? Within the 10,000 can feed Jamaican people and lock up the whole island. Everybody lock them in the house and nobody want to talk because they're not a friend. Me no want no friend and me no want no family. Me want to free the people. And make the people that live and stop this tyranny want to deal with. Want to push in Jamaica people to the brink. And nobody don't want to tell them because they're afraid of them. Why? Because I have the death squad them around here. We no afraid for death, we been killing us, we no murder we, we no torture we, and we no rob we. So what more we can do to we? No, no, lock we don't try to make extinct. It's crazy. Free the people and the man and use some common sense, I mean, and stop being so damn reactive. Everybody just reactive, why? I want to tell you both shot and none of them are taking a shot. I want to try fool boy here. Here we go on. We want to see who take what we try to give my people and protect. Because when the people of Jamaica start dead, we can't tell them nothing, you know. If you can't tell me nothing when Jamaican people start dead, think about that.